Okay, here we go, round two. About to tip off here momentarily. An awkward day to watch basketball at 2:40 on the East Coast, 1:40 Central. And, I guess we tend to have first-round games on Thursdays and Fridays, so it's just weird to do it on a Monday. And I know why they did it, but it's just for COVID reasons. But, man, it's just like usually you end your Sunday, you know, that's the last day of the second round, and now you're spilling over. It would be great if it was tonight. But, like, if you're Oregon or Iowa fans, well, Iowa, ugh, man, Iowa got rolled today. But, you know, OU and Gonzaga, like, if you're a Gonzaga fan right now, it's like, what time is it? It's like, it's like 11 o'clock in the morning. I guess you can go on your lunch break around the West Coast and enjoy that then. But, this game. OU's going to play their best game of the year, and Gonzaga's got to underestimate OU. I'm hoping they do well. I'm rooting for them. Shout out to the people in here, 24. I know there's going to be a lot of people coming in asking to quote-unquote show the game. That's not what this is. It's a watch-along. So CBS is the channel for the game of the four. So, and we're about ready to get underway here in Indianapolis. They're still playing in the big stadium, right? Not that it really matters. Well, it matters to some people. Depth perception and all that for long-range shooting. We are underway. No, they're in Butler's. Court. All right. Here we go. Tip off. Oh, you got the ball. Hope everyone's having a good start to their week. And Reeves. Manic, get that three. There we go. That's how you start a game. All right, Brady Man East, do that like 20 more times and break some NCAA record for threes. And I think we'll win. All right, play some solid DOU. And get that rebound. No? All right. Ah, gotta get those rebounds. Don't give them second chance points. You know, good news is they're still up 1 point. 19-16 left in the first half. feels like I'm on my edge of the seat for every possession here. All right, come on, man. Get in there. Ah. All right. Shut down that fast break. Don't give an open shot like that. There you go. What a day of conflict. You got this game going on, and you got, like, first day of spring practice, and, like, you know, Alex Grinch is giving some wonderful tidbits and getting us excited about defense, and Jeremiah Crudell. I'll talk about that later tonight, probably. Watch the whole press conference if it's available. Get in there. There you go! Back-to-back threes. Well, not back-to-back, but still. 2 for 2 from downtown. All right. Downtown. See, this is the type of game OU needs to play. They're doing it. All right, good. That was a good play by Gonzaga. Just couldn't finish. Let's see Reeves. See what Reeves does here. Reeves gonna drive it. And one! Hell yeah, that's what I'm talking about. We're off to a hot start. This is the OU team that had that really good run in the middle of the season. This is that OU team right now. And look, I'm not going to, like, BS anyone. I came to this not having a lot of hope. They're having a good start right now. Can they keep it up for the whole game? We'll see. But you got a 5-point lead on the number one overall seed in the tournament. You know, I'll take that any day of the week right now. Oh, everyone's bracket was destroyed beforehand. All right, got a foul on Hill. Yeah, he earned that. That's fine. I want to meet the – if anyone has a perfect bracket, I want to meet that person so he can give me some stock tips. Not GameStop. All right, here we go. All right. Gonzaga a little rusty here. Harkless taking it. Oh, we are caught from three-point land. Let's do this. Gibson. Who is this team? We can shoot from the outside now? Oh, man, I've been dreaming of this for all season. Shout out to the 33 in the chat. Super chats are... Ah, turnover. Ah, got to be careful with that. All right, yeah. No, I'm not going that far. Just I'm taking this one game at a time. Let's yeah. Oh man, just intercepted that little dump off under the basket. And all right, OU ball. Can we get off this camera angle, please? Thank you. I'm doing good. It's Monday. I am sleep has been interesting lately. Gah. I don't know who shot that because the camera was late. Okay. Come on, boys. Keep playing that good defense. Forcing some bad shots. Nah. Who they get? Manic on that? It's 12-8 OU right now. I'd say Oklahoma State losing last night took the pressure off. I mean, Oral Roberts is like the story, is one of the stories of the tournament. I know this is like one of the most crazy. All right, good. All right. Ah, don't. Ah, you took it away and you gave it back. Come on, guys. All right, 2-point game. They're starting to wake up. All right. They're starting to remember their number one. There you go, Reeves. Okay. Ah, wide open. Got to get back, guys. Got to get back. Don't let them get those easy buckets. Man, that guy looks like he works at Globo Gym. Reeves and one. See, this is the Austin Reeves I like. See, this is the good Austin Reeves, the one who makes baskets and draws fouls. See, I don't want to hate on Austin Reeves. How is your... I don't have a dog. I don't have a dog. Someone else in this house has a dog. I don't have a dog. Okay, so this is how you want OU to play all game. So, but this is what OU does all year. They play up and down to their competition. Like, they don't get I think the only team they really got blown out by was like what, Baylor. Baylor kind of torched them, but for the most part, they're competitive with everyone else. Oh, man. College basketball is it's just so difficult to watch during the regular season sometimes because I watch OU, of course, when I can. But it's just watching other teams, it just takes up so much of your time because they're not just all playing on Saturday. They're playing 4 or 5 days a week, it seems. I don't live at South Beach. I live in Orlando. I don't go to South Beach. I ain't taking my car to South Beach anytime soon. Like, I barely take my car anywhere outside of Orlando. Y'all really love that trip around thing way too much. I wish the internet loved it as much as you did. I get some ad revenue. Do I have any siblings? Yeah. Previous marriage from my dad. I have half brothers and a half sister, but not like growing up with anybody. So I consider myself an only child for the most part. So that's kind of me. And they keep making these Samuel L. Jackson, Charles Barkley commercials every year. We're in the Maryland. Do I have a waifu? Yeah, I do have a waifu. Not at liberty to say who it is. 2D better than 3D, man. No. I just realized if OU wins this game, there's a chance, like, the schedule. I'm just thinking of the schedule real quick. If they, okay, I'm getting way ahead of myself. If they make the Elite Eight, and I'm getting way ahead of myself here, I may not be able to watch the game because I think they play on a Sunday or potentially. Bob Stoops on a Big Noon Kickoff is great. I love it. I think Bob is going to be a lot more, we're going to see fun loving Bob Stoops. Reeves with a three throw up 5 points. But yeah, we're gonna have fun. Bob Stoops. Bob is gonna have a good time. We're gonna see him do funny skits and stuff, and he'll give his thoughts on, you know, he's a good replacement for Urban Meyer. We're gonna have a lot of Bob Stoops gifts, a lot more gifts, or gifs, as some like to say. Get that rebound. There we go, man. I am not married, no. That's waifu is an internet joke thing. Ah! Off target. All right, get back. Ooh, good. Ah, almost got that. Tipped it. All right, here we go. Ah, foul play. All right, we are at 14:42, foul in Oklahoma. Oh, you up 5. I like the fact that they're playing with them, like, right now. It's not, like, total dominance one way or another. What do I got here? All right. My phone just now informed me that I'm live on YouTube. Thanks, phone. You're a little late on that. Let's see. Shout out to the 29 in here. Super chats are open. Always appreciate it. All right. 3-point game. A little full court press here, huh? All right. Now they're backing off a tad. Trying to clamp down on Austin here so he doesn't go nuts. Gibson. He wants to shoot a 3 so bad. Harkless. Got to do something with it, boys. Time's running out. Ah. Forced it. Yeah. 1-point game, 17-16. Come on, boys. Don't let them get back in this. Come on, Harkless. Ah, get the rebound. Put it back in. Put it back in. Put it. There we go. All right. Second chance points. I'm a big fan. Get that ball. Get that ball. Get that ball. No, jump ball, jump ball. All right, well, Gonzaga gets it back. Did I ever get that Baker shirt? No, I never got the Baker shirt. It was just a I'm good on shirts for the time being. Down the road, I'll probably get it. Now there's a foul. Oh, wait, what, planning at midcourt? Well, it's Butler's court. You know, they're all, I mean, it's technically a neutral site, but I wouldn't do that for the second round. What I've been up to today? Not much. I got up, you know, watched Price is Right, watched Oregon destroy Iowa, and now I'm here. This has been kind of my day. I was hoping the game be tonight, but get some stuff done. But I was like, nah, just chilling at home today, waiting for this to start. Ah, nailed it. Tie game. All right. Tied at 19. At least it's competitive so far. Unfortunately, this is turning into my nightmare scenario. But hopefully it won't be. 9 seconds. They're playing some good defense on this side of the ball. Offensive foul? Come on. Gonzaga's playing a lot better defense now. All right. Harkless and Manic on the bench. Oh, I don't like where this is going. Get that rebound. All right, good. All right, Eves, it's your game. Baseball, I watched the playoffs. There we go, Reeves. I mean, I don't have a team, so I don't really get excited for Major League Baseball as much. There we go. Reeves took the charge like a man. Under 12 timeout. See, this is the game right here. If OU wins this game, it just solidifies the Big 12. It validates the bowl year. Because the Big 10 is losing all sorts of credit right now. I mean, Michigan's good, but everyone else is getting exposed big time. I know people could point to Texas, and people could point to West Virginia and Oklahoma State, and everything, but still, Texas Tech. OU wins this game, it kind of, like, to me, it solidifies Big 12 best conference this year in basketball. CBS All Access. That's all I can tell you. Oh, what do we have here? Oh, no, Elgin Baylor passed away. Oh, that's too bad. 86 years old, Elgin Baylor's passed away. Damn. Well, you're always sad when guys like that pass away, but at the same time, it's like, you know, you make it up to 86. You had a good run. Sister Jean refuses to die, though. She's an energy vampire. Well, if they win this game without Damian Harmon, man. and if they win this game, then you get to have the conversation. Can we get him back to the Sweet 16? Kind of important. We would really like to have him there. Then you got to play Creighton, potentially. You got to play Creighton and all that stuff. All right. Pull up some numbers here for you. It's 21-19 OU, by the way. Reeves' league score. He's got 10 points. My Globo Jim's got 8 points for Gonzaga. Those are the two stars of the game so far for both teams. That song just gets stuck in your head. Hang on, let me try something here. You might be able to watch it at NCAA.com. If you need a link to watch the game, go to NCAA.com and you might be able to watch it. Because that's not how I'm watching it. But there is a chance you'd be able to see the game that way. Ah, get in there. Oh, he was out. Ah. Okay. 21-19 OU, 11-22 in the game. And it's a tie game now, 21-all. I hope Oral Roberts loses at some point. I'm running out of oral jokes. Running out. Come on, Manny. Ah, a little short. There does. Yeah, Gonzaga leading 23-21. All right, come on, boys. Got to shut that down. Shut it down. All right, Reeves slowly bringing it up. Don't be a hero. And he's and one. Ah, oh, they call offensive foul, Reeves. Come on. Was he really outside the restricted area? All right, 23-21. Get that rebound. There we go, man. All right, come on, Harkless. Ooh, we got, ugh, man, he got rejected. Ugh. All right, 4-point game. Gonzaga up. All right, timeout OU. Shout out to the 42 in here. Yeah. It's all right. It's all right. They're going to make a run. This game is not going to be easy. Oh, man. I think, I don't know. I personally like my joke that I made. It was like, oral twice in one weekend is something to celebrate. LinkedIn. Sean, you're getting noticed on LinkedIn. No, I'm not. I ain't none of that crap. Ooh. Yeah, a lot more people in here than I thought on a early Monday game. Some of y'all got nothing to do along with me. Brain Manic is horrible. Started out pretty hot. I'm looking forward to after the game to checking out on all the spring practice stuff. So we're finally getting spring practice going. So there'll be some stuff to talk about with practice going on. And, you know, the hype is getting there with Jeremiah Crudell and Clayton Smith. Like, so much stuff to talk about. with guys and all these new and Billy Bowman's playing defense apparently, so that's great. And just really, really, really excited. Just the potential we have to have this defense to potentially take another step. Oh, COVID. I live in Orange County down here in Florida, Orlando, and they dropped the age to 40 and up to get the vaccine. I'm just like, so I gotta wait a little longer. And I went like on a 2.5-3 month run of making a video almost every day, and it just burned me out. I was so glad when the season was finally over. Don't get me wrong, I made some decent money, but I was like, oh, I need a break. Quality over quantity. All right. Oh, he's only down 4. Call timeout. Shut down their momentum. See if we can get some points on the board. Reeves is still on the bench. Wow, don't turn the ball over. Good rejection. There we go. Can we capitalize? All right, slow it down. Come on, Harkless. There we go. 1 point game. All right. There we go. Shooting 80% for 3-point land. Loving it. Keep playing solid D, boys. And of course, they answer right back with one of their own. So 4 points now. Just keep pace with them, boys. Keep pace with them. There we go. Good spin. Good layup. 2-point game. 28-26, Gonzaga. 8:08 left in the first half. Offensive foul. There we go. All right. Oh, man, oh, man, oh, man. We're the only game on right now, too, so. Boom. Harkless coming up with the ball here. Ooh, careful. Oh, damn. I thought that had a shot to rattle in there. All right. Good block. Get the rebound. Go, Harkless. Go. Push it up the court. There we go, tie game. See, I'm getting hyped now. Oh, live wide open there. Can't do that. All right. Keep pace with them. They ain't so tough. Was giving them too easy. They're getting way too easy points. Under the basket. Oh, you gotta. I hate those little short little teardrops. Don't go in. That went in. 5-point game. Son of a. Oh, what a swing. All right. It's only a 5-point drought on Hark. Let's do something with this. 13 on the shot clock. Open for three. Oh, I got to hit that. All right. Well, he gets the rebound. Got to do something with it. Gibson. They're all out of whack there. It's like they didn't know what to do. OU ball. Okay. Oh. All right. Not the greatest stretch, but not the worst. Down five. Who do I got? Oral Roberts or Arkansas? It's I have no idea. I'll go with Arkansas. See, this is the way the tournament always goes. Like, and everyone says this is the craziest year ever, and I guess technically it is. First weekend, there's always upsets. Like, oh, my God, there's upsets, my God. And then week two, it's like, oh, Cinderella teams, we're the Cinderella teams. And then who's come the absolute closest of winning it all, a team you've heard of before usually wins the national title. So I don't know who that's going to be this year because a lot of the big name blue bloods are outside of like what Kansas, UCLA, and UCLA is not even like a dominant team. So I don't know. It'll be someone like Michigan or something who wins it. It'll be something stupid like that or Baylor. Cinderella never wins the national title. Oh, the useless dog is barking at people again. Where should I? Oh, good. I get to see the tag team Geico commercial again. I'm not tired of this commercial at all. Arkansas is not a Cinderella. You see, I don't get. Listen, if you're from a Power Five conference, you ain't no Cinderella, okay? Even if you're not a basketball school, you ain't no Cinderella. You got to be from some no-name league a school that no one's heard of before. It's got to be Florida Gulf Coast. It's got to be George Mason. It's got to be Butler. Like. Arkansas won a national title. They won a national title in 96. They ain't no Cinderella. Godzilla or Kong? Oh, Godzilla all the way. Kong's a bitch. Oh, Godzilla whoops his ass. Get King Kong out of there. They had to make King Kong bigger to fight Godzilla, not the other way around. That's cheating. King Kong is not as big as Godzilla. So, if King Kong was actually the real size of King Kong, Godzilla just squishes him with his foot, whoops his ass. Ugh. All right, here we go. Reeves back out there with two fouls. Man, they are mean to Austin. They're double teaming his ass. You got a guy wide open underneath, man. Got to get that quicker. Get that rebound. There we go, Harkless. That's what I'm talking about. All right, 33-30 Gonzaga. 5:11 left in the first half. Here we go. Good block. There we go. Let's go, boys. Oh, this three. Come on, Austin. Don't you? Come on. Now we're down six. Okay. All right, come on, guys. Don't let this get out of control before halftime. How do you miss that point blank? Come on, man. Get up there. Oh, you call a blocking foul on that, of course. All right, free throws. We're going to the free throw line. Feels like it's been a minute since we've been there. Seven-point game. Here comes Brady Manick. Hill comes out. All right, 8-point game. Do not let this get to 10 plus. God, just the turnovers. Just, you got to be smarter with the basketball. You got to. I want a foul too, but all right, 3:45 left. Get that ball. There we go. I call it travel. All right, beer. All right, back. Still a commercial. All right. If they can just keep this under 10, I'll be happy. Gonzaga got two guys in double digits already. All right. It's 38-30 Gonzaga. So just go into halftime. Just keep it within range. That's all I can ask. More commercials. Get back to the game, for the love of God. We'll talk some college football at halftime. See what's going on in spring ball. I'm But hopefully we can get back to the game like now. There we go. 3:34 left in the game. There we go. I'm not doing the score thing because that will, you know how hard that will be for basketball as opposed to football. I'm not doing that, and I can't do it on here. Well, I can, but I'm not going to update it constantly. This is not happening. It's way more scoring in basketball. Jeez! All right, 10-point game. All right. You got to keep it under 10, boys. Ah, jeez, they're killing us. Come on, man. You got to do something. And they look confused out there. Oh, at least you got a bucket out of it. All right. 8-point game. 2:34 left. What are they calling? So they're calling it on OU, of course. Okay. Why do we draw against Angus on the record? Because we were losing at the end of the year. We lost like 4 out of 5 or something like that. We deserve to be in this side of the bracket. You can't lose that many games to close out the season and expect to be – we were projected to be anywhere as high as a 2 or 3 seed, but you can't, like, drop that many games. Can't do it. Oh, are they reviewing it or no? So are they going to reverse this? So what are they doing here? Okay, I guess they're sticking with the regular foul then. All right, 2 free throws and both are good. 10-point game again, 42-32. Just move up the court. All right. Coming around 2 minutes. I'm gonna give that dog to a Korean restaurant. You know, shut the hell up. Come on, Reeves. There we go, Reeves. All right, 8-point game, 1:44 left. See if we can get a couple more stops and get into this league. Don't give him easy shots. It's not mine. I hope it gets run over by a truck. Okay. 128 left in this half. What are they discussing? There's always clock problems. This is what happens when you have basketball going on in the middle of the afternoon on a weekday. People doing yard work outside. Oh, yeah, you could have it. You could have it. You could have that little fucking nightmare. Please take it. I'll put it in a box and send it to you if I could. You can have a useless animal that shits in the house every night. Barks at everything that moves. It's yours. All right, 10-point game. Oh, just pass the ball. Move it up court. What are you doing? Just pass the ball to whoever's open. What kind of dog is it? It's a useless animal. That's what kind of dog it is. Just, there's someone open. Take the three, Harkless. And you were took too much time. Like, take the open shot. Now it's 12. If the shot's open, take it. The dog's name is Useless Animal. This is not how you want to finish the half. Oh, we actually get a break there, but this is not how you want to end this half. We kind of need points here, guys. See, that's all you got to do. Oh, you had a shot open. You were open. Now let them get set. Take the shot. I mean, I like the slam dunk. Sure. I'll take it. Yeah, now it's not going to count. Now they're going to wipe it off because shot clock. You had a wide open shot in the corner. You take it. Now they're going to wipe off 2 points. It's like, come on, you have a wide open corner three. Take the shot. You don't have time to drive to the basket. Had such a good start to this game, and then just, ugh. And now it's a, well, now we're down 12 at half. Yep. Go to NCAA.com. All right. So much for that. Let's have a look at what's going on in the world of the football team at the moment. So, Grinch talking about a lot about defensive backs today. He's having Justin Harrington working at corner, which is driving me insane because, you know, thought it was going to be safety. We can't have safeties now. Billy Bowman at nickel. Loving Jeremiah Crudell. I don't know where he's going to play. But apparently we have a bunch of corners and potential nickels. Latrell McCutcheon and Jordan Mukes, good first days. And it's kind of about it. I guess they had some rain in Oklahoma today. No rain here. But anyway. All right. I'm going to take a quick break. I'll be right back. Okay, getting back here. Boom. Okay. Ernie, Gonzaga good, Ernie. Gonzaga gonna win it all, Ernie. Anyway. It's not impossible. They just gotta, like, they got to commit to something. They got to be stopping so hesitant. They have all these open shots. He's like, if you miss them, you miss them, fine. But, like, you're having some wide open looks, and guys are just hesitant to take them. Like, have some confidence. Do something. If you have these wide open shots, take them. Anyway, so spring practice underway. Looking forward to getting all the good, positive news we tend to get out of spring practices and all that stuff. So the offensive line, I'm curious to see where they go with that. They have a lot of options in the interior. Nobody wants Eric Swenson to be starting. Who knows? He might be starting early on. And everyone will be going nuts. But hopefully Wanya Morris is living up to the hype. And we'll take one of those spots. I got a lot of garbage email. I got to unsubscribe from a lot of this stuff. You watch me every day? Man, you watch some old videos then. Oh, man. I make a lot of people mad when I say that stuff. You guys should work together. No. I don't trust that dude. Ooh, I got a good comment. You are a mouthy, arrogant asshole. I take that as a compliment. It's good. I like that comment. I want to mount that. You are a mouthy, arrogant asshole. Ooh, it's from the Texas. It's one of my Texas videos. I like that. And I was nice to some people in that video, too. You are a mouthy, arrogant ass. I like that. I'm going to frame that. I mean, he's right. He's like, he is totally right about that. I hope Hazelwood has a breakout year. Been waiting for that for a while. He's been dealing with injuries and a bunch of other stuff. Theo Weiss has been solid so far. He hasn't been, like, amazing, but he's made some really big catches last year. He made some really big catches last year. So I'm hoping he, Hazelwood. We finally got a chance for Trajan Bridges to get some playing time. Trajan Bridges had a chance to make an amazing diving catch in the Big 12 championship game, but just couldn't get it. If he would have made that catch, that would have, like, erased to – I don't know, doubt, but it just would have, like, it would have been like, welcome to the team, Trajan Bridges type of moment. But RJ says what people want to hear. You don't say. No. Not RJ Young. You don't say. You don't think. No. Certainly no. Oh, I love Red Dirt Sports tweet thread on this. Talking about Elgin Baylor on this broadcast real quick. RJ's a fan of RJ. Let's get that straight real quick. That's who RJ's a fan of. Look. I've said my piece multiple times on live streams about RJ. Not doing it again. Ay, ay, ay. All right. So, spring practice. something close to what the offensive line will look like, even though we won't see it in a spring game because they're going to break up all the teams. You're not going to have first. You're not going to necessarily have first team versus. We'll see how they do it this year. I want to see what I mean. Patrick Fields is the big name that's not going to practice this year. He's getting some stuff taken care of, so I want to see what safety looks like for sure. Because obviously, I think Turner Yell is all but guaranteed a spot, but someone else, like, I want to see who they're going to put out there with Fields, like, you know, taking spring off, like getting healthy. Who could potentially take that spot? Like, you know, working Justin Harrington at corner, okay, but we have all these guys we have at corner right now. If you want to put your best guys out there, if you think Justin Harrington is the best corner, by all means, put him out there. But I think Woody Washington has one of those spots on lockdown. That's just me. I just watch football as a fan, and I see Woody Washington's good. You have Joshua Eaton. Just put two guys out there you trust. Like, it's like we have to figure out safety. I don't know if it's Jeremiah Crudell, but all these guys you think are going to play safety, they want to put him at nickel. I mean, Keyshawn Lawrence, hopefully at safety. You brought him in there, or are you going to put him at nickel? Like, if we need a free and strong safety out there at some point. I mean, if you just want to put nine guys out there and wish the best of luck against 11, go for it. Got to put some guys at those positions, some guys with talent. I mean, this coming season is going to be one of their better shots to do it. So I'm going to murder that dog. I'm going to break its neck. I hate that dog. And I like dogs in general. I hate that dog with a passion. I hope it dies one day, like painfully. I hate that dog. It's done nothing but make me miserable for over a year now. Hate it with a passion. That's it. All right. Dog's not dead, but hopefully it's temporarily detained. Anyway. So I generally like dogs. I just ate that one. Of course. All right. All right. putting them in a stupid little crate next time. Oh, I can't wait to have a... Please, Lord, let me make it through this year. I am so close to getting the hell out of this place. So close. I will have my own place later this year, and I won't have to deal with that stupid dog or anyone else's dog interrupting any of my work. Gonna throw him in a volcano if I could. That'd be great. This commercial break. Of course. I give up. I quit. I just give up. I'm giving up like OU at the end of the first half. Dude, you are like obsessed with me right now. This little man pig, he is so mad at my like Texas video that I made with the Eyes of Texas. Like, are you just a whiny little bitch? Because you've just been leaving comments lately. You're just mad. Dude, like, posted a comment. I was like, dude, let's talk about animal rights with that Sooner Scooter. He's like, bro, I hate to break the bad news. Those two ponies get treated better than most people do. So, you were talking about animal rights. They drive a little wagon like six times a year. Yeah, it's cruel punishment. Do I like Dan Mullen? What kind of a question is that? No. Oh, look, it's an ad for Disney World. Come to Disney World during COVID. Hey, Disney, make me vaccinate your workforce. How about that? Coverage of the NCAA basketball tournament. All right. Obviously, we need to have the same start we had in the first half. We'll see what happens. We'll see if we can go from there. Gotta take open shots when they're given to you. Globo Jim just whooping our ass in the paint. Thank you. All right. Come on, let's get to the game. I hope he doesn't play corner. We need safety. I mean, look, at the end of the day, they're trying guys at their positions. They're trying to make them, you know, trying to make them all diverse when it comes to, like, the secondary so they can interchange guys. I get it. That's fine. But at some point this spring, get me a couple guys besides Turner, Yale, and Pat Fields who can play safety, who you can put out there and feel comfortable. I hope Key Lawrence and Justin Carrington are a couple of those guys. All right, here we go. We're playing basketball again. Austin Reeves thankfully got out of the first half with only 2 fouls. All right. Let's see if we can get off to a good start here. Good shot, Hill. There we go. Down to 10. 46-36. You had a wide open little 19-foot jumper. You got it. That's all I ask. Ooh, there we go. Turnover. Backcourt violation. I'll take it. Now let's take advantage of these turnovers and get some points. Top of the key, boom. All right. Come on. Careful. Ooh, that was dangerous. Ah, and he gave it away. Don't be lackadaisical with the basketball, boys. Ooh, good interception. All right. Still down 10. Come on, guys. Come on. Harkless is open. Take the shot. Take the shot. All right. You missed it, but at least you're open. You took it. Okay. Nah, give him a 3. All right. 13-point deficit. I get a feeling it's not going well at the moment. Ay, ay, ay. Yep. Not the way you want to start. 15-point deficit. Don't panic. Play your game. Hill's got a little bloody nose or something. Or his mouth, actually. Six seconds, boys. Come on. Good shot. All right. Okay. A little quiet because it's just like there's not much to say. It's like they gotta get stops and go on a run in order to make this interesting. Globo Jim gets two shots, knocks down one, 52-38. Oh, come on with the lane violation. And of course, second chance, he makes it this time. Oh, Gibson. All right, drew the foul. Outstanding. All right, first one down. Make it a 13-point game. Ah, missed it. 53-39 Gonzaga. 16:47 left. Don't go in. Get the rebound. There you go. All right, here we go. Get a rebound. Get to Manic. Corner. There we go. Come on. Ah. No. You should have let it go out, dude. Should have let it go out of bounds. All right. Let's see if we can get a stop here. Force all. Hey. 55-39, not looking good. What the hell is this? Well, Reeves for three. Nothing. Get the nope. Yep. This is starting to look like an ass whooping. But I can't sit here and say I'm shocked. Globo Jim leading the way. Yeah, it's just... I mean, I'll give this team credit. They won some big games this year. And it's just... You know, losing Damian Harmon was not great. And it was always going to be a tough battle without him. So, yeah, it is what it is. Don't have to worry about weekend streams with this. But I'll figure out some football content in the meantime. I am just ready for I am ready through to get through this week and move on to, I guess not this week. I guess I got a couple more weeks before I got to potentially start get going on certain things. I mean, I didn't really start doing basketball. I've tried to do a little bit this year when I can. So it's just, I like to take breaks in the off season for football, but I figured I'd give some, I would talk a little basketball here and there, but I figured it's like, they're going to make the tournament. I'll do some live streams, see how they do. Everyone mad about the officials. Am I going to follow the World Cup? No. I don't really care for the World Cup. Don't get me wrong. It's nice when America is in it, but they don't win the World Cup. Unless you're the women's team. Women's team kicks ass. Men's team, not so much. OU softball? I don't know about that. Like, I don't have access to a little OU softball to watch. Like, usually there's some national games here and there, but streaming softball, it's like there's not watch along. I don't know. I just like to, again, I like to chill. It's a very slow-paced game, and there's no time limit for softball. The last thing I want is to be on for like a 4-hour, 17-inning game. So I'm just going to enjoy softball like everyone else. Anyway, 56-39. About to be 57 if he knocks down this free throw here. Points. Get it? Just an ugly shot there. Get the rebound. There we go, Harkless. All right, less than 15 minutes left. All right, let's see what they can do in 15 minutes. Austin Reeves just looking. They're just swarming the basketball. Wow. That was a tough shot, but he made it. Good on Reeves. And, of course, the answer was a 3. So, back to – it's up to 19 now. Oh, this is getting ugly. Bowling shoe ugly. As Jim Ross tends to say. Whoa. Get in there. There we go. Now we're getting some easy buckets underneath the basket. Don't give up easy ones on the other end. Man, there's a foul. All OU needs like a star player that takes over games. They really miss a Trae Young. I would love to have Trae Young on this team. Trae was a one-man team until everyone figured out how to defend him. Second half of that season, I loved OU that year, but second half of that year, they had no business being in the tournament, and they got beat in the first round. So I was just like, they don't deserve to go. It's like, I love Trae Young, but second half of the year, they suck. Didn't deserve it. Point game. Reeves gets fouled on the way up. He'll get two shots probably here. Damn Atlanta Hawks, screwed me over. Jumped up ahead of Orlando in the draft. Orlando was going to draft Trae Young, and I would have become an instant season ticket holder. I mean, I say that, but I'd be going to a lot of Orlando Magic games if Trae Young was on this team down here. But no, Atlanta had to get him. Orlando's a playoff team with Trae Young and Vucevic at center. The Magic just suck right now. Ugh. God, I hate it when the Magic just suck. Yay, another three. 19 points. Woo. All right. Come on, Ark, let's get the ball. What are you doing? Just throwing it up there, hoping it goes in. Nope. Oh, you get a block. Maybe they'll create the 20-point basket in the middle of this game. Don't be a hero, Reeves. Just post a good tweet. What happened to the dog? I don't know. I hope it's dead. Maybe it choked on something. Graves got it in there. Woo! There we go. Yeah, I hope the dog dies. Horrible death. Nice shot there. All right. It's a 15-point game. Destroy me. I would love to get Global Jim into Foul Trouble. That'd be fantastic. Yeah, I'll do another stream where I invite people on and everything. Just as soon as this game over, I got stuff to do. So, early afternoon Monday during a work week is not the best time, unfortunately. So it's just one of those things where I'll set something up down the road for just whatever, football talk, whatever. And this PC is giving me issues. I had to replace the hard drive like last year. It drove me insane. And it's a slower hard drive. I'm not doing it right now. I'm not doing it tonight. I got other things I got to do. But we'll see what OU does here with, 11 minutes left. 11 minutes left in this game. I mean, my prediction's probably going to come true. They barely beat Missouri, and they're going to have a shot late in the game, and then Austin Reeves will try too hard to be a hero, and then we'll lose by 12. So, yeah. I mean, you're picking a lot of random days for me to do this, and it's I don't know. Depends what I got going on. I can't make plans for Saturday yet. Oh, but yeah, I know this is not the most wonderful watch along stream, but it's not. It's just it's what happens when you're getting your ass whooped for the second half. Just fun stuff. Bama's winning a chocolate chip cookie. Get the rebound. All right. 66-51 Gonzaga. Let's see what Reeves does here. Top of the key. A little short. Of course, our big man down below can't get the rebound. We got a block, but can we score? Can Harkless score? Really? They're calling that on us. They're calling that on us. For real. Man, Twitter's going to lose their mind. What's the rest of the schedule for today? Coming up, Abilene Christian, UCLA, Ohio Creighton, LSU Michigan, Colorado, Florida State, two football schools playing basketball in the tournament. Maryland, Bama, USC, Kansas plays late tonight. The late game, 9:40 Eastern. All your devices streaming now. It's local car commercials. Orlando's largest Chevy dealer. Oh no, I'm not screaming at the refs myself, don't get me wrong. There's a couple bad calls. That ain't the reason we're losing. No, I fumbled the ball. I turned the ball over. Just terrible. What shall I ever do? Just be like Eric Cartman. What's wrong with my ski? What's wrong with my ski? .959 left. Just halfway through this half here. Let's end it. Oh, they reversed the call, so we're getting free throws. We missed that one. Come on, Glass. Knock at least one down. There we go. 14-point game. Sagan scored in 2 minutes. Wow. It's like we should take advantage of that. You're allowed to have a scoring drought when you're up this much. All right. Come on, boys. Take smart shots. Come on, Harkless. There we go, Harkless. All right, 12-point game. All right, force a turnover. Be smart with the basketball. All right, go on the free throw line. If you're going to foul someone, foul our big man. So, nah, I missed it. Manic back in. All right, still down 12. Maybe he'll make this one. Maybe, just maybe. And it rattles in. There we go. 11-point game. All right, we're making a small little run here. 8:33 left of the game. Careful, don't get a cheap foul. Zaga looking. And one for Gonzaga. Sweet. Globo Jim strikes again. Better than you, and we know it. Back to 14. Reeves takes it. Oh my god. Fuck off already. Goodbye. Like, go suck your dick elsewhere. Like, I've never seen someone in my comments just literally fillet themselves over and over again. I'm done. Just go away. Three, two. Oh, 3 second violation. Okay. Under eight timeout. 12-point game. Look, I don't mind one or two comments, but when you keep filleting yourself like that, and it's just like, dude, we get it, all right? But like, I had enough. It's like your squad lost to ours. I don't want to hear it. Bama's not that good. It's like the joke got old two nights ago. Oh, that commercial hurts. This commercial hurts so much. So many puns. Hope everyone's having a good time watching the game. He's probably going to make a new account and join back. My finger's not tired. That's okay. My finger's not tired. I can still click. I thought you were gone. I thought you had to go to work. It's not my dog to give away. Believe me, I would have gotten rid of the dog. Trust me, I would have gotten rid of that dog a long time ago if it was my dog. But it's not my dog. I would have just opened the door and just closed it and never let him back in. It is now a 10-point game with 6:45 left in regulation. It's like, no, it's my roommates. Oh, you got to get that rebound. Get the rebound. Third chance at this possession. Can't do that. Do play-by-play? I'm tired. I ain't doing play-by-play anymore. I don't have the energy to do play-by-play right now. Globo Gym got a chance for a three-point play here. All right. It is now... Oh, I missed it. Get the rebound. All right. 73-61, 12-point game. 6 minutes left. Not impossible, but not likely. So OU's got to make a big run here, like the biggest of the season. 13 on the shot clock. Come on. Ryu's got to do something with it. Top of the key. Nails it. All right, 10-point game. 73-63. Ryu's at 24 points. He's had a nice night, or afternoon, I should say. But just bad end of the first half and bad beginning of the first or second half. 8 seconds on the shot clock. Driving. Get the rebound. All right. Go, Harkless. Go, Harkless. Take it. Oh, you missed the lob. You missed the lob. You can't not take advantage of that. That would have made things interesting, at least. All right, force another miss. Come on, guys. Out of bounds. Back-to-back trips, no points. Could be a 6-point game, but it's not. 73-63, 4:28 left. Now they're just going to milk clock. 2 points at 3:30 for Gonzaga. Now they get a bucket. You get all these stops and you go back to back without any points. All right, 10-point game, 3:45 left. Under four timeout, Harkless gets the cheap foul. 10-point game, 75-65. Just don't think it's in the cards, unfortunately. Who is hitting me up on Discord and why? Oh, I don't care about this. Hang it. Aren't you the guy that said the N-word on what? No. Who the hell are you? Said the N-word on live? No. Get the fuck out of here. Saying the N-word. Bunch of stupid trolls. All right. All right. Oh, I got a lot to do today. We're at commercial. No scoreboard. Yeah, no scoreboard. All right. OU down 10. God, it feels weird. We're having the Masters again. When we had them, like, when they, last year's Masters got pushed back. Feels so weird to see that. Sucks what happened to Tiger Woods. Because I'm mouthy? How about you fuck off? Oh shit, he's gone. I have no patience for trolls today. They just go away. Trolls can fuck off. Twelve-point game. Unless OU gets like four threes back to back. Yeah. Oh, OU gets the ball back. By some grace of God, they got it. No foul there? Oh, of course. No foul there. Oh, believe me, if I could block that dog, I would. Send that thing to the negative zone. The phantom zone. Whatever you want to call it. This team and another 10 minutes playing ball like this, maybe they have a shot, but just don't see it. 2:52 left. All right, so Manek and Reeves have to get super hot from three-point line. Reeves for three, nails it. It's a 9-point game. Oh, come on. Yeah, Reeves got four fouls now, but it doesn't matter. It's not like you're taking him out here. Well, you let go of the dog. Stop bringing up the dog. Enough with the goddamn dog. All right, back to 9, 2:05 left. Another commercial. 2:05, 9 points. Miracles do happen. We're back. Another foul. Globo Jim gonna hit more free throws. '80-70. And Globo Jim has 30 points. You guys got to take some shots. You don't have time to mess around. And possession arrow goes to Gonzaga. Hooray. Can I stream the Clemson-Georgia game next season? I can't promise you anything next season right now. I really can't. Like, the priority, if I do stream, it's good. Priority is going to be OU. So, OU is always going to be a priority. All right. This one's clearly over at this point. Timeout, Gonzaga. Oh, why are we going to commercial? Do we really need to go to commercial again? I just want this game to be over. All right. Okay. Grinch says we're going to be awesome, in a sense. I mean, not really, but he really loves Jeremiah Crandell. He, like, really, really put him over. You know, he's trying guys out of different positions in the secondary. You know, Justin Harrington's trying out a corner. I pray to God he plays safety, because we have more than enough guys to play corner with just the talent level we've been recruiting over the past couple of years. Woody Washington has definitely got one of those spots on lockdown. Oh, yeah, there's the dagger. 14-point game, 1:10 left. And Gonzaga fouls, okay. Don't know why they did that, but. Well, this is year three under Grinch. So, I mean, I expect this team to get better, especially most of the guys coming back, you know. Perrion Winfrey, to me, is like the biggest, like, guy to come back. I mean, granted, you would love it if Ronnie came back, of course, but, you know, I don't blame him for leaving. But having a big, dominant, like, just gnarly beast in the middle like that is going to be a huge help. And then you got Jalen Redmond coming back after rehabbing his shoulder. And with Nick Benito and then Clayton Smith making noise and those guys rotating at the rush end, it's just, I'm super stoked for this team. All right, this is over. Whoa. Oh, it's getting nasty. Oh, well. Man, we're just going to drag this game out as much as possible, huh? Does it really matter at this point if he gets ejected? Because it really doesn't. Just make it a flagrant one and get on with our lives. It's not going to matter. He's fouled out anyway, so what does it matter? It doesn't matter. Oh, fuck off. All right. And he misses the free throw. He gets another one. And he makes that one. Oh, yeah. I don't give a damn right now. It's like, if you want to be an asshole in my chat, it's like, I'm not going to put up with you. I'm done. I do not give a shit. All right. Just run that clock, Gonzaga. I ignore most of my comments in my videos because, like, I stop reading comments for the most part. Because, like, there's a lot of really, really, really stupid people who leave comments on my videos lately and who are mad at me for claiming I'm saying crap that I didn't say. And I look at some of these comments, I'm like, I never said that. And then he finishes up, when are you going to make these videos you said you're going to make? And I'm like, oh, that's what this is about. You screen blocked. Oh, shit. Anyway, so this is a well-coached team by Lon Kruger. You know, he got blood from a stone this year. They just didn't have that. All due respect to Austin Reeves, they just didn't have that one guy who could put them over the top. So some games they play great when they're all firing on all cylinders, but the rest it's just not gonna work out at the end of the day. But you know what? We'll see what happens next year. And that goes in 87-71, and they're just gonna let this run out. Six, seven second difference. And I'm gonna go murder a dog after the stream. Kill it with my bare hands. And what a shock. The number one overall seed is moving on. But you know what? OU is competitive. They didn't get beat down. And there we go. Let's run it out. All right. Well, that was miserable the second half. But congrats to OU on a solid season. They had some highs, had some lows. Just couldn't quite put it all together when they needed to. And hopefully they can do something next year. But for now, I am done, and I got stuff to do. So thanks all for hanging out, and I will see you all later. Peace out.